Where'd he go? There we go. July 4th, Des Moines, Iowa.